days go by. Thank you for keeping us updated. Well, schools are sometimes the only place students can count on to get a hot meal. And with recent storms canceling classes, one Santa Cruz County pizza shop stepped up to fill in the gaps. Straw Hat Pizza and Freedom gave free lunch to any PVUSD students who showed up between 11:30 to 1:30 today. You can see people lining up inside the shop. Straw Hat says they made 103 pizzas and gave every single slice away.